Alright guys, welcome back to some more Left 4 Dead 2 Versus with Fans. We got Dutch Dino, Lags Attacks, and... Wait. And, okay. Nihilate Milo, I'm thinking, or Nihilate Milo? Damn it, I had it figured out.
I think it's Nihilate.
Yeah.
I do.
Joining us for the first time, as well as several returning fans. And I'm with Foxy, Vralex, and Dutch Dino.
Yeah, but I can't
which
nibble
could
your face.
Possibly become the most unbalanced team, because
probably.
If Dutch Dino's connection is unstable like it has been, that would mean another TeamSpeak person would join in on the same team. If that is the case, we'll end up reshuffling.
I suck.
But hopefully Dutch's internet will stay together and we'll work out pretty well. And I know Lags is not new to Left 4 Dead 2. It's just his first joint game joining us, so we'll see if how the teams end up balancing out, because he has extensive experience apparently on realism mode, which just means he's absolutely insane. Like, realism mode, I think it's almost a one-hit kill if a teammate shoots you by accident.
Oh, I would be horrible in that game. I accidentally shoot people all the time.
Like, realism mode is expert mode, plus friendly fire is super fatal, and you don't see outlines.
Oh,
so you can't even see
like
the
nightmares.
Rest of your team.
That's like nightmares.
It basically makes the boomer the most dangerous class, because 25 damage per hit zombies, plus you can't see any idea where your teammates are.
Yeah, and any shadow is going to look like a zombie.
But we'll see. We'll rebalance if need be. It's all for fun.
Nick, what the hell? You
ooh, boy. We got ourselves a friendly server. You know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to talk to Juice and we'll get ourselves a server for our own. Now that I have my own server box, I figure we might as well set one up. Oh, that's in the spawn room. Get out, get out, get out. Like, I heard a spitter hissing. Oh boy, here comes the attack.
Jockey around.
Reloading.
That's the other thing I missed kind of Left 4 Dead 1. Like, the low-tier guns still felt like they did something.
Reloading.
These ones, it's like, oh, 30 bullets. Ah, oh, shit, Dutch is jockeyed. Alright, we're good.
I feel like I'm shooting, like, air at these zombies with these bullets.
Yeah, these early guns are bad. I wonder, does this... No, it doesn't. Okay. I was wondering...
Reloading.
Cricket bat here. Ooh, thank you.
Got a cricket bat.
I knew you liked melee, so I didn't grab it.
Watch out, we got a smoker behind us.
We should search the houses for supplies.
Y'all keep shooting me.
Smoked. Hunter. Give you a paddling! I do not know the crop or cricket term, so... Yeah, this seems like a very laggy server. Ugh.
Yeah, my zombies are now starting to float.
Oh, looks like they're all headed to the
village. I call the ferry as quick as I can.
I can't see great. Calling the ferry.
Oh, fuck, that's... Oh, that was... Oh, that was a really good spit. That was a bad corner to sit in. Holy shit.
Stop, guys. I have to heal.
There's a hunter on top of the house. Wall boomed, I knew where that hunter was. Ah! Can't move! Cricket bats suck! Come on, just keep hitting me and not the down guy. Nice.
Oh.
Ah, we tried.
It's where the pain is, seems to not be helping me.
My god, the zombies just do not stop. On the boat! On the boat! Hunter! Alright, couple moments apiece.
Oh shit, just get up, get up! Hold up. Healing.
There we go, jeez. Well, I'm down to 7 HP. That's our last health kit. So I'm hoping I find toilet pills.
That's an odd one.
Time to get going.
Well, can't do much about that boomer.
Weapons over here.
Toilet pills? Nope. I gotta keep going to get pills. Didn't even kill it! I hate this melee weapon.
I'm sorry for showing you a melee weapon.
Ah! No! Damn it. Lit the jockey on fire, though.
Help me!
Hey, get your ass up now! Come on!
Thank you. Oh, thank God, pills. Oh, the headshot. Well, not much you can do about the tank like that.
Oh god, hitting tab, it's like everybody looks like a Christmas tree light.
Sorry guys, gotta run. Points, points, points. Well, at least I killed the hunter. Ah. We did okay. Alright. Oh god, why do I have to be Boomer on this point? There's no good spot.
Yeah, you want to trade?
Yeah, I wish I could, but...
I'd like to climb the wall, thank you.
Yeah, definitely is going off of my ping when picking a server, so I guess, yeah, it's probably best if we start hosting from now on.
Yeah, seems like we're getting shitty servers recently. I don't know why.
I mean, the game has been out for 7 years.
Mm-hmm.
It's held itself well, I think.
Oh yeah, it still plays great. It's still tons of fun.
Thank you. I was having fun with that.
There we go. Now he's pinned in there at least. That's about as all I could do as a Boomer at that first point. Like, it's not a good point for a slow-moving zombie. Yeah, light the fire. Yeah, there we go. Nice, they wasted it.
Reloading.
I'm like three zombies. There we go. Now I can do some work.
Reload. I'm a reload. Heads up.
Just waiting on any of the other ones to initiate. Anybody want to slow him down at all? I'm just waiting on the boat. Ah, alright.
Reloading.
We'll do it on the boat then. Ooh, good boom spot. Good boom. Now would have been a great time for me to spit, but I was a little too soon because I was trying to catch them when they were swarmed by the thing. Come on, you two. You know you want to move just a little bit more.
What if I could?
Actually,
I'm currently dead. Again.
This way.
Well, I got your wish, Ghost.
Oh, come on! I almost had Annihilate. Or Annihilate. I don't know why I didn't grab him. Someone was shooting through the fence at me.
We're looking at me.
Come on, Dutch, you can do it. Give us a good spit. Nice. Good spit. Good spit. Keeps him off the trolley. That buys us time.
Let's get on the boat. Everyone on the boat, you guys keep shooting. Reloading.
Oh, damn it! I didn't think they could shoot through the ceiling. I was just gonna sit up there and just be like, I'm just gonna ride along with you guys.
Yep, that's pretty much what I'm doing. When I had first Holy Communion, this is not the rod I wanted.
Don't pay no attention to that boy.
I thought I was being sneaky.
I almost got myself stuck in a tree, I win.
Time to get going.
Oh, Montung, come back.
I almost got a lunch off again.
Reloading here. Throwing a pipe bomb. Heads up.
Chop Jake leave you, senses.
Reloading.
Ah, oh, damn it, lag noticed.
How dare they notice? Oh, why me?
I live to smoke another day! Smoking is bad, kids. Winners don't do drugs.
Reloading!
Get out of the goo!
Alright, we got a tank soon. I pulled one of them off. See how Dutch is doing? Ooh, he's on fire. He can put himself out. There we go. Swamp is the one thing the tanks are dangerous on, because you can't light them on fire. No, you don't, legs! Fuck! Is he the only one left up? Yep.
I like how I got so lost, I had to follow the friggin' trails to find the owls.
Come on!
He just fallen out.
He almost threw it through the wall there. Alright, where are the people that need to get killed?
Back there somewhere. I don't remember where it was. I thought I killed all of them, but no.
Jesus, he left their asses. This is way, way farther.
Can I try to help? Nope, I was about to go back, but nope.
Yeah, he was, like, as soon as that tank spawned, he was just gone. I forgot how long that map was. That was, like...
That was long.
Yeah. Well, they have a slight lead, so apparently it's a fairly balanced team set.
Oh, that's good. First time I think we're fully balanced.
I was worried that the mic communication would make it too unbalanced on our side, but nope, seems pretty good.
Oh, it helps that I don't know, I get in concentration mode and I don't mic.
If I hadn't run out of ammo and health on that other one, we might have been better off. I could have run for a while.
Okay.
Oh, we're infected again. Oh, I hate the start, though.
Yay. I'm still loading.
It's a terrible start for zombies, because they're all, like, they're slowed down, so they tend to stay together, not by choice, but just, like, naturally.
Well, this is gonna have to
work.
On the
plus side, there's no grenade launcher today, so that's good.
Aw, this looks climbable, I wanna climb!
Alright, what do we got? Actually, we have a good set, Foxy.
See.
Over here.
Reload.
I was considering there, but...
Yeah. Your goal is to get any of them distracted, because if they can get distracted, we can pick off the ones you don't boom.
Okay. Distraction, Foxy, on it go.
Because we have three pin classes, so if we get one person swarmed with zombies and the other three pinned, we're good.
Reloading!
I don't know who I got.
Ah.
Distraction Foxy tried.
Yeah, we did pretty good. That was almost a good team wipe. Hey, nice bowling there. Dutch has got it down. I mean, honestly, that's about as good as we could expect for that starting area.
I tried to get him when he was off.
Yeah.
Didn't work. He went too quickly.
Go in for the second boom! Yes!
Yes, I saw that.
I think I unsmoked somebody, unfortunately, but...
Yeah, they're re-smoking him, so don't work.
But I reboomed three people, so I think it was a balance. So, fun fact, Left 4 Dead 1 did not have Charger, Spitter, or Jockey. It was just Hunter, Boomer, and Smoker.
Fuck. Well, I got one
now. Trying to keep him from reviving him. Can boom on the revive person. That'd be good.
We didn't get off quite yet.
Yep. Ah, the spit almost landed in time.
Gotta reload.
Reloading. Get out of the goo.
Alright, we go on Dino's boom, hopefully, maybe? No? Ah, he got the heal off. I was trying to interrupt it. Well, I've undone most of the heal, so that's good. Basically made him waste the health kit.
I almost tried to grab a nice bit, but no direction I was going was moving me anywhere.
This is the weirdest Games of Worms I've ever seen.
Totally.
Oh shit, the title's definitely changed. Oh well.
Weirdest Game of Worms ever.
You should've just called it Vampire Street. Fuck it. Thank you, your new headset charged. Hey, some guns here.
Alright, wait for the event.
Oh. Alright, I don't know where that is, so.
The door in the plane. It'll summon a nice horde for us to attack during. Get ready. Alright, Danny's dead. Just focus on the other three. Fell behind. We got a runner again.
Fuck. Get the runner.
Get my respawn. Come on, let me respawn. Oh, they're not dead yet, so I can't get it. Never gonna beat them if I try to catch up with them. Come on. Probably should have climbed on this wing and ran that way. Come on, let me respawn. Too far from survivors. Push the button. Come on. Come on. There we go. Ah, fuck. He made it a safe room. Yeah, so like the tank wasn't even halfway here yet. Come on, try opening the door. Taunt us a little bit. See what happens. Coach. Damn. Alright, if you have to leave, Foxy, long special, you guys can join. I'll be right back in just a second. And we're back. Joining us, Crit?
Joining up, Crit, yeah.
Nice. Sounds good, because like we're way behind right now.
Sounds like you need some help. Someone specifically to kill lag. New headset is not charged yet, because as I found out, it likes charging in a USB 3 port over a USB 2 port.
Mm.
So this entire morning's worth of charging, guess how much percentage it got it to?
20.
About.
Damn.
It's the 20 to 30 percentage bracket. Oh man, I'm Nick and I got an AK?
Hey,
this
reloading.
Is a horrible idea.
Alright, are they ready?
Good to go.
I'm seeing them. They were ready.
I'm a reload.
All right, let's do this.
Reloading.
I cleared. Means they're coming from the other one. Spawn room.
Look out.
Duck in the water.
Rocky down, charger.
Charger.
Ow. Nice save. No damage on the charger.
Reloading.
Hey, look out.
Now what the hell are these things?
Mudman.
Yep.
They're everywhere.
Yeah, on this map you go for the knees, because it'll hit the mudman in the head and everything else in the knee.
Fire axe.
I got a deagle, so I'm not terrible.
Dunk, ghost mine.
I see ya.
Hunter as well.
Nice.
No, bump.
I think they might be focusing on us a little.
Maybe just a little. Pipe bomb.
Oh, this guy doesn't have any goodies today.
Hey, watch out. Reloading.
Mudman incoming.
I'm reloading.
Got myself a baseball bat.
I got these pills. Party time.
Spitter.
Reloading.
Jockey on Dutch.
Man, they really want us to play with deagles.
Shoot the mudmen.
God, I hate mudmen. They're like mini boomers.
There.
Charger. Charger! Ooh, that's a really good charge.
Eh. It's an okay charge.
It stopped our forward momentum.
Didn't touch Dutch's. That was a sentence. Ghost pipe here. Or pills. And a grenade launcher. Grab the grenade launcher.
I'm okay. All right. I'll take
the pills. Take the pills, Ghost.
That's better.
Ha-ha! Oh, thought I killed someone. Donkey behind. Donkey. Got him. Hunter incoming from behind. Ghost hit me!
Get ready. Once we open the door, this alarm will sound.
Win. Hunter's in as well. Time to go. Pipe bomb? Away! Double pipe bomb!
Oh shit, there's a tank here, isn't there?
Yep, run ghost. Oh good, I'm on fire then. You know, they can't be lit on fire in the water! I'm dead. He's off me. He's back on, I'm going down. Do what I can first. Go. Just leave me.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. This is where you're already ahead of where they were, because this is where they all went down. Just make sure you guys survive. We already have more points than the ghost. No, we don't. Never mind. It's 7. And we have surpassed them in points.
I never get to play with grenade launcher. I'm happy.
Hey, the village is this way. Well, this isn't good. Be right back.
Anyone there? I'm sorry. Hello? Anyone there? They really wore themselves off. Oh, we lost him to a hunter. Oh, we did survive, though, thanks to Crit's sacrifice.
Hey, y'all.
Hello?
Yeah, I should not have had that grenade launcher. I was doing shithole with that grenade launcher. Okay, if they have power. I think I did more damage to myself and teammates than I actually did to them. That total damage to survivors? Most of that was while I was a survivor. Starting off a survivor. Hopefully Crit gets back in time. Frying pan, no Molotov. Nothing. Damn. Two headshots in one that time.
Reloading.
I'm sorry about that.
It's fine. I just
Dog decided it needed out very bad.
Should I play with the... You know, I never play with the sniper rifle.
Take the scar, it's better.
Yeah, I know. There's a reason I never play with the sniper rifle.
You know, you can break this window, right?
I did not. I don't need them to spend much time in the spawn rooms. Alright, I'm gonna go out and bait.
Find us.
Oh god, he actually...
Wow. Was that a damage bounce?
No. He just went straight up, and then he hit me.
I got a propane tank. Ghost, solution! Propane tank!
Reloading. Or a bullet to the head.
Fine. Better. We need to get out of here.
Yeah.
Adrenaline shot here. Good old adrenaline.
Reloading!
Bitter's still above and behind. Get on top of this, it's good.
Reloading.
Man, my accuracy is horrible. Jockey! Oh, it's a mud man. God damn, that looks like... Oh, there was a jockey! I was right!
I'm reloading.
Alright, we're way behind, so...
Hunter, on you, Ghost. keep going.
Connor.
Yeah.
Reloading.
I save.
Always get that pounce. Keep going.
Got him. Oh, Varelix got him.
And he's dead, who cares?
I'm a reload. Yes!
Grabbing a pipe bomb.
There's another pipe in there if you want to risk it.
Wait. Someone took it.
Reloading.
Yeah, V did. Oh, the slow, I forgot.
Charger somewhere.
Yep. Probably in front of us, waiting for a charge line. No, fuck off, you stupid jockey. Am I alone?
Ooh, Deagle. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, we'll still go.
I'm reloading.
Ooh, Molotov. And I'll remember to throw it at not water. Careful, this is where they like pulling someone off. But as we found out, there's a stairwell right there, Ghost. Right
yep.
there. We always act like it's the end of the world.
Reloading.
New guns.
Are they any good?
Yeah, I got what I had. Oh, two health kits here.
All right.
And a block a door while healing.
Those are just two rifles. Boomer. Guys, I need help. I'm smoked.
Where?
In the building.
Oh, who the fuck is calling me? Well, someone's getting removed from my friends list. God damn it, you people.
Hey. There's also a jockey here.
Nothing to see. No help kit here.
All right, go.
And now I need to heal.
Yeah, heal. Go.
We have guns here.
Is that a med kick?
Seriously,
let's
not hard go. To not hard rules to abide by.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Charger.
Oh, I missed most of that clip.
Got him.
Watch out. I'm reloading.
That is a fire. I threw a Molotov. Hunter. I feel like a hunter's about to jump on my face.
So I think he's going after Braylex.
No, it's me. And I'm alone.
Tank.
Where is everyone? Where is everyone? Ghost run. Ghost run.
Okay, we need to lower the... Get ready? I'm lowering the bridge.
Where'd everyone go?
Shit.
Where did everyone go? I said there's a hunter trying to jump on me, and then everyone.
Then the
left.
Tank hit.
I got hit by the hunter before the tank spawned.
Well, we saw the tank, and then heard you getting huntered.
All right, let's do what they did, but better.
Zombies got here too. We need to head to the river.
We got a 600 point lead. I think we can do this.
Hopefully.
Well, roughly 600, little max of 500 something. We only have two down or two pin classes.
That's fine. This is just
removed?
To whittle them down. Oh, I already know. Don't worry.
Good. Is it anyone playing?
No.
Good. That would get that we'd convince the enemy team to vote them off.
Oh. Alright, I got a boom off.
Yeah, pro tip, don't grab the person who's boom. Grab
yeah,
one of
they're
the
useless for a couple seconds. You can grab someone else.
Well, that didn't work, because I was supposed to spit who was pounced, and they died mid-flight.
Yeah. Yeah, lock the door. That split him up, so.
Actually, yeah, get her. Get Rochelle. Oh, no, they're roughing it through the acid. Or now it's on fire, so now there's two groups of two. And they're all back to business now.
Oh, I fucked that up badly. I was trying to get over the building, and it did not end up working. Damage pounce. And a down. That'll slow him down a bit. Pick on Coach if you can, he's a bit dead. Still air crit? I think we lost crit for a minute. As long as crit doesn't get the tank. What do I get? Charger. Not bad. Damn, did not get him separated enough with the goo, but it was close. Sucks playing a man down for a bit. Give me a minute. Gotta heal. Reloading. Just trying to slow him down any way we can. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Check this shit out.
Weapons over here.
Alright, we can stop him in the cabin, get a good boom.
Reloading.
I'll get a good spit. There we go. That's a cabin of death. Come on, come on. Ah! Got sniped. That was not bad for having only three of us in there on that combo. We did a lot of damage to them. Aw, Dutch gets the tank again. Aw. Oh, he's a good tank. Ooh, and we got a good smoke. That's a really good... Oh, come on! Come on, tank. Oh, we really need crit here. Oh, but tank blocking the bridge does help. Come on, give me a tree or anything to hide behind. Aw, man, he's stuck. These guys stuck together. Alright, he left me alive. I don't know why. I actually have to go across the bridge. Oh, come on! Stuck! Ah, shit play on my part. Shit play on my part.
I'm back. Why are we down a teammate?
Well, we were down to you for a while, and then he must have had an internet disconnection, so...
Great.
They caught up and passed us by.
Well, I can say blame this on dogs, because my dog is a piece of goddamn shit.
Aww. What did it do?
It's like, hey, I don't want to go outside. I don't want to go outside.
They never can decide, in or out.
That's cats.
Yeah, dogs do it too. Well, it's keeping the game close.
We just need another... we just have to beat down a teammate routinely.
Soul Reaper joined to fill things. No, wait, Soul Reaper's on their side, wasn't he?
No. They've always been Lag, Milo, Danny, and Draco.
Okay.
Reloading.
Let's see if I can keep him in the spawn room.
Reloading.
Okay, seriously, how the fuck... There we go.
Alright, Danny's stuck in the spawn room.
Did he close the door?
No. But I mean, I separated him out with the spit.
Jockey, do something!
Yeah, it's hard to ambush at this bit.
The jockey was just there scratching their knees as they were shooting me.
Alright, I got smoke. I'll wait for everyone to spawn. Find myself a good ambush spot. What do we get? Chalky,
Charger.
Eh.
I mean, that's three pin classes and an extra damage class. I'm good.
Alright, got lags. Nice!
Bowling.
Oh, bowling, nice.
Didn't get all of them, but got two of them.
Oh, Danny.
And come on, get him! Get him! Get him! Yes! Two down! We've in-capped two of them.
Alright.
Yep, that's two in-caps.
He's orange, so if you can punch Nick, or Nick once, he's good.
Alright, that's Ellis and Rochelle are in-capped.
One spit here works really well. Hopefully Soul Reaper gets
it. Soul Reaper just got the... They didn't get it off, they died. Is Rochelle dead? Rochelle's dead!
Nice. Yes! Good job, Scratchy Jockey.
Get him! Get him! Yes! The
got
Hunter
it.
Of Victory!
Gotta down him before they kill me.
You already down, go. He's down.
There. No, he was orange, but he was not dead. Like, if they'd killed me, he'd gotten up.
Hey, Marge.
Good combo. Good combos.
Hey.
Now we just need to stop them from doing the same to us.
Hey.
We have to get 100 points.
We have to get to the manor. Getting to the manor is 100 points.
If we get to the tractor, I think we get 100 points, if all of us are alive. That was a good smoke. I'm quite happy with it, because I pulled one of their better accuracy guys away.
Yeah, and then I pulled distracting the other two.
All right. Let me pick some things out first while we're doing this.
Reloading. M16ing it. Oh, there's no deal here, so might as well grab two pistols. Ghost.
I know, I'm picking zombies off with a sniper real quick.
Just remember to grab two pistols before we leave. We get a melee weapon.
Alright. Let's do this.
Alright. Back it down. Hunter.
Hunter down.
No, it isn't. It's still on you, Ghost. Hunter is still up.
Hunter down.
Charger.
Ow. Oh, that hurts.
Or coming for you, Ghost. Thinning him out as I can.
Sorry.
Fine. You ain't dead. I ain't dead either.
Alright, they'll get their respawn right around here. We just need to stick together and watch each other. Alright, I'm lagging behind a little bit. Smoker behind.
They have an ambush set up, probably. Skip the house. Skip the house. Hunter on me.
There's two of them dead. The house should be safe.
We need you, the house. We need the ammo. Oh, God. Door. Dino's outside. Come on. Dude, come on. Ghost, we can use some help out here. Dino's
fresh assault rifles.
Good. I need the ammo, but Dino's outside.
That's fine, I can cover him.
Okay, where's the assault?
Reloading.
It's in the next to the ammo cache.
I went the wrong way.
No, you're fine. Roof, just got the window.
Ammunition.
Got him.
I'm reloading.
Oh, sweet, maybe. Come on, I'm being pulled. Ghost. Side. Yep. Alright, let's do this.
Reloading. Oh, fuck yeah. Reloading. We're good. I got a melee weapon.
What is up with you shooting me?
We are almost there. We have to get to the manor.
There's a plantation house.
All right, we're ahead, but let's have fun with it.
All right.
Still a finale.
Let's try to demoralize them.
Oh, no, don't demoralize them.
I mean by winning. Let's win.
I've never seen players win on a versus of this. Ever.
Ghost, jockey in the stairwell. Ghost, please don't push me off.
I was making sure you were closer to the building when I let the boomer go.
Dude, stay away from the wall.
Reloaded! Stop, guys. I have to heal.
Heal up.
That jockey. Alright, everyone down.
I'm down. Jockey in the building, going upstairs. Weapons upstairs. Specials in the house. Hunter
shit.
And Jockey in house.
Can anyone hear me?
And we're both down. Ghost, just live. There was three of them in this house. Avoid the house if you can, Ghost.
Reloading.
Might be a save you still.
No, I'm on 30, 15, dead. They're all in that
house.
Oh,
and the charger got me.
Yeah, they were hoping for us to split.
I always rush that radio, because at least you get points.
Yeah.
And I don't know why we went upstairs and then...
I needed ammo.
There's ammo out front, usually, on one of the tables.
Well, it was upstairs this time.
Oh, well. We managed to sneak it by. It was a good game.
We would have won a lot easier if I didn't have to disappear twice.
Yep. Alright, well, thank you guys for joining us and more Left 4 Dead 2 Versus. We'll be back with more. See ya.